This is my redback spider babies. I take the egg sacs off the mothers and get Adam to put them in here. Piece of driftwood. There's quite a few sacs are in here. I can count on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's a lot of spiders in here. A lot of baby redbacks. Some are getting quite big. And some are still pretty small. This is just like a plastic cookie jar. It's got a hole cut out there. Just going to feed them now. Just use mealworms because it's the easiest. So that's the redback spider collection.